A family computer should grow with your family. That's why this Macintosh makes it easy to add all sorts of things, which you can also add to this ordinary PC. This is how a Macintosh grows. This is how an ordinary PC grows. Now, which computer is growing on you?